like Graeters Ice Cream?
Graeters Ice Cream?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. This is Neil. And
I smile like Paul does, so he gets on the pictures.
Well, Arby's is good. Old Town, China Restaurant.
You already passed those, Bob.
Oh, Burger Chef. You like Burger Chefs?
With or without? The Ollie Burgers.
This place is mob.
That's because it's across the street from school. They don't know where the best ice cream is.
He thinks.
Well, here we are. Where are we, Neil?
Put that away. We're greater, Bob.
Do you like Graeters ice cream?
Oh, it's fabulous, man. It really is.
Don't you feel lucky to live in Cincinnati where there's Graeters ice cream? You're really lucky to work at Graeters.
Honey, I don't work here. I'm just a friend. I'm just helping out.
Oh, that's awfully friendly of you.
Yeah, I can be friendly. Oh, dear.
Are you looking for chewing gum?
No, there it is.
Do you like ice cream?
Yeah.
What's your favorite kind?
Chocolate.
What color is that? What are you going to buy?
Look, I'm the cool guy right here. What am I going to buy?
The one down here on this.
Yeah. And I take the chocolate one. I'll take the chocolate one.
Same bag?
Oh, yeah. No, I just eat it.
All right.
You're sure lucky to work at Graeters.
Are you kidding? You look healthy on this side.
Don't you like working here? This is one of the best places in Cincinnati.
Oh, I've been here a long time.
It's your nice though, because it's going to...
A nice outfit, I'll tell you.
Tell him what his friend likes to get.
Do you know what that other fellow likes to get?
Yeah, I know. I don't know my own name. Chocolate milk, marshmallow and chocolate milk, right?
That's right.
And you like a banana split.
Hi, Bob.
What's your favorite ice cream?
Oh, I like them all, Bob.
Why do you live in Cincinnati?
It's great as ice cream is here.
What did you say our friend's doing tonight?
He's fixing his car.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. I'll get him a milkshake to go.
Okay. A milkshake? What's your
name? Chocolate soda, chocolate chip ice cream.
Doesn't that sound good?
Yeah, sure does.
He wants to tour the Graeters factory one day.
Will they let me see the factory?
Oh, you can go in town.
It's down on Reading Road, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever seen him make the ice cream?
Oh, yeah. Haven't had time. Put in liquid for them, they tell me. Petroleum liquid?
Oh,
which young lady? Favorite ice cream?
Macaroon
ice cream? I didn't know that was one of the kinds.
Graeters macaroon tastes like marzipan.
Favorite kind?
Caramel.
Oh. Do you have a favorite? Big long line. Let me hear that again. Hold on, I'm wasting my film. Waste more of it.
No, I'm not. I have
Sure looks good. What kind of ice cream is that?
It's black cherry.
Mmm.
It's really good.
Did you get what you wanted?
Yep.
Enjoy your ice cream, Neil?
Yes, I did, Bob. That's a finisher side.
Right. What's your favorite ice cream?
7 out of
3. Oh, that looks good. Yummy, yummy, yummy. You won't sing it, okay.
I start a show at 2 o'clock on Sunday. I don't get a break until midnight when it's over.
Just from home. What do you think of it?
All I know is my father went out on strike Friday night. I was allowed to work Friday night and Saturday, Sunday for 5 hours, and then I was told I was laid off because my father was on strike.